I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. He'd worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe, he jumped so high, he jumped so high. They lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. When I was down and out, he looked to me to be the eyes of age. Then he spoke right out. He talked of life, he talked of life. He laughed, slapped his leg a step. He said his name, Bojangles, and he danced a lick. Across his cell, he grabbed his pants for a better stance. Then he jumped so high, clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, won't you dance for me? Now he danced for those in minstrel shows and county fairs. Throughout the South, he spoke with tears of 15 years, how his dog and him, how they traveled about. But his dog up and died, oh, his dog up and died. And after 20 years he still grieves. Now he said, I dance at every chance in honky-tonks, for drinks and tips. Most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drinks a bit. Shook his head, oh, he shook his head. But then I heard someone ask him, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, won't you dance for me? So I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. Worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. He did the old soft shoe. Oh, he jumped so high, he jumped so high. They lightly touched down. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, won't you dance for me? Bojangles dance for me, oh yeah.